Howdy folks, this is BlackServal and let's talk again about Jurassic World Evolution 2. I'm speculating something new in Jurassic World Evolution 2. Hopefully it will happen in the future. In Jurassic World Evolution 2, we will move to the new world and no longer in Muerte's archipelago. The new place with diverse environments, desert and forest, while in Muerte's archipelago is tropical. I was thinking there will be new waters on Jurassic World Evolution 2 because it will take place in different environments, so the waters will be not same on the first Jurassic World Evolution. On the desert biome, there should be new extreme weather like sand or dust storm or drought, and the temperature is hot. This weather will challenge players to keep the dinosaurs and the visitors are not dehydrated and safe from the dust storm. While in the forest biome, there should be fog and heavy rain. Even snowstorm, the temperature should warm and cold. I think this new weather and climate is important and interesting to add in Jurassic World Evolution 2. Players will be challenged to survive their part in these extreme weathers. Besides that, this could make the game more realistic and accurate based in real life. Other speculation is, there will be capturing dinosaurs in the wild, which is talked in Basin Slot's video. So I'm not going to talk about it too long because I was thinking the same and agreed with him. Just reaffirmation. Jurassic World Evolution 2 is set after Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. So the dinosaurs are scattered from Lockwood's mansion. I guess the gameplay with will be capture dinosaurs in the wild and bring them to the safe part. I was thinking this by this image and not really sure what this guy doing, but this could be a proven that it will to capture dinosaurs in the wild. So that's all my speculations and theory so far. I just hoping it really does happen, because it makes the game more immersive. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I see you on the next news and speculation or theory about Jurassic World Evolution 2. And I see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen.